Next question, 38. According to Bohr's principle, the relationship between principal quantum number and radius of orbit is A, R is proportional to N, R equal to N square, then R proportional to 1 by N, R proportional to 1 by N square. So correct answer is, that is B is the correct answer. That is R is proportional to N square is the correct answer. Directly proportional square of the principal quantum.